facility that turns little crystals into big potential opened on Thursday. Alberta's cellulose nanocrystals pilot plant opened in Mill Woods with the ability to make up to 100 kilograms per week.
What you look at is agriculture of the future. You know, being of Polish heritage, when I walked in here, I said to Mr. Vernon Olsen, this is not a bad vodka distillery, but it isn't. This is agriculture of the future for the 21st century. And we know in our province that we are good at many things. We're good at medicine. We're good at agriculture. We are good at environment, and we're definitely good at producing energy. But if we are to become great, we will now have to collaborate.
The process takes cellulose from leftover wood and agricultural products and turns it into different product boosters. The CNC can be used for drilling fluids, paint, building materials, plastic, packaging, making the products stronger.
And I often use the analogy of the fact that the Stone Age didn't end because they simply ran out of stones. A new technology came about.
The research and development is part of the economic diversification in the province. Reporting for the Edmonton Sun, I'm Catherine Gurkowski.